Yeti Airlines aircraft took off from Kathmandu's Tribhuvan International Airport at 10:33 a.m. on Sunday. It crashed on the bank of the Seti River between the old airport and the new airport of Pokhara minutes before landing, according to the Civil Aviation Authority of Nepal. At least 68 people have died and 4 people are still missing, and there were 15 foreigners, including 5 Indian nationals, on board the ill-fated flight.